welcome to bhavnaskitchen.com. Today I'm making spinach and cheese quesadilla. If I tell you Indian version, I'm making Palak Paneer quesadilla. So let's start preparing spinach and cheese quesadilla. Here I have this pan, and into this pan I'm going to cook this spinach and paneer. It's an Indian cottage cheese. So basically you can use any kind of cottage cheese that you can find in the market. Add a little bit of oil. Turn on the stove on a medium heat. Instead of spinach, you can use other greens, kale, if you like kale. And when you cook this spinach, you can add even onion, sauteed onion for a little bit, and then add spinach. So it's really up to you. There are lots of possibilities when you prepare any kind of recipes. So the oil is hot enough and ready to add spinach. Here I have this minced garlic. Give it a good stir. Now I'm just going to cook this spinach until it's just a little wilted. Make sure not to overcook this spinach. It's looking perfect. I'm going to add a little bit of heat. Here I have these red pepper flakes, crushed red pepper flakes. You can add jalapenos, chop jalapenos very fine, and add into spinach. Just a little bit of salt. When you work with spinach, do not add too much salt. Now I'm going to add this paneer, Indian cottage cheese. Give it a good stir again. The aroma is so wonderful. For more flavor, you can add even a taco seasoning or a fajita seasoning. So here I have this mixed seasoning. It has oregano, basil, onion, garlic, and all that. So I'm going to add just a little bit, but it's totally up to you. All right, so this is ready. So turn up the stove. So you saw that how easy it is to prepare. And now it's time to prepare quesadilla. Here I have this tortillas. I'm just using the regular flour tortillas. You can use the whole grain tortillas. You can bake quesadilla however you like, but today I'm going to use this just a simple pan. And you can also use the grill to get the good grill marks. So it's really up to you. I'm actually going to do in both of these pans. So I'm going to take one tortilla at a time. And the one that has a bigger specks on it, I'm going to keep it outside. So basically that side goes down right now. And I'm going to spread this mixture and just fold in. Now I'm going to spread butter. You can simply spread a little bit of oil, but I kind of like to spread butter just on one side right now. Perfect. And ready to go onto this grill. Turn on the stove on a medium heat. Carefully place onto the grill and press a little bit so that you get good grill marks. While that is baking, I'm just going to prepare another one. And also, I'm going to spread butter on the other side. Yummy. I can already smell. The aroma is so wonderful. Now let it bake about 2 to 3 minutes or until you see the grill marks. So I can already see some grill marks. So I'm just going to flip on the other side. So carefully. Perfect. And look at this beautiful looking grill marks. Press again a little bit. And let it bake again on the other side until you see some grill marks. This quesadilla is ready to come out. So I'm going to put on this plate over here. Now the next one I'm just going to bake on this regular pan. You can also pop this into the oven. So you can bake however you like. Alright, so here I have this pan already hot enough to go this quesadilla on it. And make sure the one that you have applied butter goes down first. Perfect. Again, I'm going to brush the other side with butter. And I'm going to bake until I see nice golden brown color. Flip on the other side. And look at this nice color. Alright, so my other quesadilla is ready as well. So I'm going to bring onto the same plate over here and look at this. I can't wait to give it a bite. You can serve this with salsa, guacamole, anything that you like. Look at this. Super yummy. I can't tell you how good it is.
And spinach is very good for your health, so you can blend spinach however you like. So this was all about spinach and cheese quesadilla, Palak Paneer quesadilla. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon with another great episode of cooking.